Hi, beloved Shopify enthusiasts. Welcome back to the Master EComposer Elements series. Today, EComposer brings you how to design a stunning lookbook for your Shopify pages. If you want to take your product displays to the next level and boost your sales, you're in the right place. So, let's dive right in. In the world of e-commerce, the lookbook element is a game changer. It allows you to showcase your products with stunning visuals and essential information. Curious? Let me show you how to set it up for your Shopify pages. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Step 1, add Shopify lookbook. To begin with, access your EComposer app. The EComposer app dashboard is opening now. And click Start Building. Choose a landing page, and for today's tutorial, select the blank template. Your EComposer editor is now open and ready for action. Now, let's bring in the star of the show, the EComposer Lookbook element. Find Lookbook, and effortlessly drag it to your desired position. Step 2. Customize Shopify Lookbook. First things first, let's talk about the content. Select the main image. You can see here I'm presenting a model wearing many items here. Next, in the lookbook section, I will attach the specific items corresponding the clothes of the model picture. On the main image, you can drag and drop the lookbook pin to the position that you want. Moving to product card section. Here you can customize each product card with the product title, price, and a short description to grab your customer's attention. Specify the product type and add sale badges to entice your customers. Use quick view options. You can add other product cards here. For my lookbook, I will display the short product description. Opening product details in a new tab? We've got you covered. Now, let's move on to the slider settings. Whether you prefer autoplay, navigation, or pagination, we'll show you how to control the transition and create a seamless browsing experience for your customers. Now, take a few minutes to play around with the design. Then save and publish to view your ideal lookbook on the live site. With the EComposer lookbook element, you can create a stunning lookbook section that captivates your audience, drives engagement, and ultimately boosts your sales. That is the end of today's EComposer tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels to receive the newest e-commerce page building tips and tricks. See you next time!